Hi, this is a 1080 track, and we can see now the shape of this track. And the purpose of this video is to show a new starter, or whichever we need, how to assemble this kind of track, or why it's an uncorded track. So we will be working in a specific order, the customer asking for 179 centimeters without any specifications about overlaps or nothing else. So it's a standard uncorded track. The first consideration is move the track next to the position of the gliders, and should be the channel of the bracket facing us to be assembled. This is the kind of gliders that we use for this track, 35-34, and we use one glider each 10 centimeters. So it's mean for this show of 179, we will use 18 gliders on the track. Okay, when the gliders are in, next step is close the one end with the end cap. This is the shape, we have to close it. It's already done, it's a screw. Now we flip over the track and we did the another end. Okay, it's already now, the system is already assembly. That is a uncorded track. Good consideration should be, sometimes happen, the customer require an overlap arm for the track, still uncorded, but want to overlap the cartridges. In this case, we divide the amount of glider that they put in two halves. So it means this case should be 9, the overlap, and 9 extra in the other side. Thank you very much. It's all for today.